Eastbound. Sure, it's going slow, but it might be. Almost sounds like it is. Mixed freight and a double stack mixed in with it. I've seen that with a number of clips from somebody that watches the CSX go by in Athens with that, but I guess Norfolk Southern must be doing the same thing with theirs too that I'm not aware of. Somebody didn't want to weigh on it, or else they might have been parking over there by the route of art or whatever that is.